I'm Dr. IPS Oberoi. I'm consultant joint replacement at Artemis Hospital in Gurgaon. Joint replacement is common procedure these days, and I think as an individual who is undergoing a surgery who has a problem must understand what exactly joint replacement is. To the mind, it feels that joint replacement is cutting the bone and putting a new joint. Actually, this is not joint replacement. Joint replacement is actually changing just the surface of the bone. So if you look at this model, that's how the joint replacement is done. The bones are made smooth by a procedure which is trimming of the bone. So we don't cut the bone out, we just make the bone smooth so as that this can be adapting to a new surface. So we can put a new surface on this bone. And when we put a new surface, this works nicely. So in a joint replacement, the surfaces are changed, which means that your own bone, your own ligaments, your own structures of the nerves are all intact. It's a small operation which can be done with a small incision, and the surgery involves hospital stay of just 4 to 5 days. Most of the patient, because we do only surface change, are able to walk within 24 hours or so, and they are able to climb stairs within second day or third day of surgery. It's an absolutely safe procedure. Depending upon the need of patient, if both the joints are damaged, we can actually change both the knee replacement at the same time. However, if one joint is damaged more than the other, we go ahead and do one joint replacement at the same time. The metallurgy is becoming so good that these joints work nicely for between 20 to 25 years in a good way. Thank you.